It was with a sense of deep distress and anguish that I heard about what is happening in Shabrimala, the events which are related to Shabrimala. Centuries old worship systems, beliefs, rites, rituals, which have been the backbone or thigh-bearer or taproot of our culture, seem to be in danger of being destroyed. I prayed to the Almighty for His grace.